Prosecutors allege that Justice Sylvester Ngwuta was in unauthorized possession of multiple passports, including diplomatic ones. The 65-year-old pleaded not guilty to all the charges during trial on Monday. Wearing a blue suit with a red tie and matching pocket square, he appeared nonplussed in court. Defense lawyer Kanu Agabi argued for Judge John Soho to release Ngwuta on bail, but prosecutor Charles Adeogun Phillips objected, saying Ngwuta tried to tamper evidence following his arrest. Adeogun Phillips told the court that Ngwuta made a phone call in an attempt to remove three luxury cars from his house. The prosecutor added that Ngwuta also asked someone to remove two bags, one with 27 million naira and the other with documents in his bathroom that were eventually recovered by investigators in November. Ngwuta was granted 100 million naira bail, that's $317,000, with a judge adjourning his case to December 7th for trial.
Expected. I mean, the status and the caliber of the defendant in this case is indeed very exceptionally unique, and we're not surprised that he was granted bail in his own self-recognizance. Okay. Well, trial has been scheduled for the 7th and 8th of December. We have 2 days next month, and we hope to be able to open our case then and present three witnesses at least.
Well, let me say simply that we are happy that this matter is in court. It gives the defendant an opportunity to explain himself. The matter has been taken out of the realm of prejudice, of slander, and all the rumors that you normally hear. It's now in a court of law, and we have an opportunity to present our case. We are very, very grateful to the state for that. We are happy to be here.
Nigerian President Muhammadu Buhari was voted into power in 2015, vowing to stamp out endemic graft in the West African country. But critics have claimed that his anti-corruption crusade comes at the expense of the country's economy, which is in the throes of a recession.